Well, it is the 20th of October, and we've got a blizzard. The snow is actually sticking to the grass. It's hard to see anything for more than, quarter mile. This is the first time in my life that I've ever seen it snow this early in the year in Wisconsin. I live in southern Wisconsin, where it really doesn't snow this early. It's sign of the times.